Welcome to the audio-visual training program of RMTC Mumbai. First of all, I would like to thankful to those who have subscribed to our YouTube video channel. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube video channel till now, then please subscribe and also click on the bell icon to get notification of our upcoming new videos. Thank you. Resistance is defined as the opposition to the flow of electric underscore. Options are A. Voltage, B. Current, C. Energy, D. Power. The correct answer is current. The resistance of any material is directly proportional to the underscore of that material. Options are A. Length, B. Cross-sectional area, C. Nature of material, D. Temperature. The correct answer is length. If the length of a wire is doubled up, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Remains unchanged, B. Becomes 2 times, C. Becomes half, D. Decreases. The correct answer is becomes 2 times. If the length of a wire is halved, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Remains unchanged, B. Becomes 2 times, C. Becomes half, D. Decreases. The correct answer is becomes half. The resistance of any material is inversely proportional to the underscore of that material. Options are A. Length, B. Cross-sectional area, C. Nature of material, D. Temperature. The correct answer is cross-sectional area. If the cross-sectional area of a wire is doubled up, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Remains unchanged, B. Becomes 2 times, C. Becomes half, D. Decreases. The correct answer is becomes half. If the cross-sectional area of a wire is halved, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Remains unchanged, B. Becomes 2 times, C. Becomes half, D. Decreases. The correct answer is becomes 2 times. If the length and the cross-sectional area of a wire are doubled up, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Remains unchanged, B. Becomes 2 times, C. Becomes half, D. Decreases. The correct answer is remains unchanged. If the length and the cross-sectional area of the wire are halved, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Remains unchanged, B. Becomes 2 times, C. Becomes half, D. Decreases. The correct answer is remains unchanged. If the length of a wire is halved and its cross-sectional area is doubled up, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Remains unchanged, B. Becomes 2 times, C. Becomes half, D. Decreases. The correct answer is decreases. If the length of a wire is doubled up and its cross-sectional area is halved, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Remains unchanged, B. Becomes 2 times, C. Becomes half, D. Increases. The correct answer is increases. If the length of a wire is doubled up and its cross-sectional area is halved, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Increases 3 times, B. Decreases 3 times, C. Increases 4 times, D. Decreases 4 times. The correct answer is increases 4 times. If the length of a wire is halved and its cross-sectional area is doubled up, then the resistance of that wire underscore. Options are A. Increases 3 times, B. Decreases 3 times, C. Increases 4 times, D. Decreases 4 times. The correct answer is decreases 4 times. A known length of wire has a resistance of 6 ohms. If the length of this wire is doubled up and its cross-sectional area is halved, then the resistance of this wire will be underscore. Options are A. 1 ohms, B. 12 ohms, C. 24 ohms, D. 36 ohms. The correct answer is 24 ohms. A known length of wire has a resistance of 6 ohms. If the length of this wire is halved, and its cross-sectional area is doubled up, then the resistance of this wire will be underscore. Options are A. 1.5 ohms, B. 3.5 ohms, C. 6.5 ohms, D. 9.5 ohms. The correct answer is 1.5 ohms. The specific resistance or resistivity of any material is determined by the underscore. Options are A. Length, B. Cross-sectional area, C. Nature of material, D. Temperature. The correct answer is nature of material. Which symbol is used to represent the specific resistance or resistivity, rho, of any material? Options are A. L, B. A, C. Rho, D. R. The correct answer is rho. Which symbol is used to represent the unit of specific resistance or resistivity? Options are A. A, B. V, C. Omega, D. W. The correct answer is omega. The relationship of length, L, cross-sectional area, A, specific resistance, rho, and resistance, R, of any material can be mathematically expressed as underscore. Options are A, R, is equal to rho, multiplied by L, divided by A, B, A, is equal to rho, multiplied by L, divided by R, C, L, is equal to R, multiplied by A, divided by rho, D, all of these. The correct answer is all of these. Which energy produces the sensation of warmness and coldness? Options are A. Heat energy, B. Light energy, C. Electrical energy, D. Mechanical energy. The correct answer is heat energy. Underscore is defined as the degree of warmness and coldness of a body. Options are A. Heat, B. Power, C. Energy, D. Temperature. The correct answer is temperature. Which instrument is used for the measurement of temperature? Options are A. Tachometer, B. Energymeter, C. Thermometer, D. Galvanometer. The correct answer is thermometer. Dear friends, if you like our video, then please click on the like icon, and also write your comments in the comment box. According to your valuable suggestion, we will try our best to provide you better video presentation. Thank you.